Hi everyone, my name is Katherine. So I'm currently teaching at Ecare Accounting. There are two subjects I'm doing. One is a CPA subject, Contemporary Business Issue, and the other one is a Assistant Accountant Intermediate Level. Currently, I'm working at Holister Group as the Senior Financial Accountant. Resume is the face of you before they actually meet you. So basically, you need to know what's on your resume exactly. I usually say to my students that you need to be able to know which line they're looking. First, you need to emphasize what you have done, your experience, your skills, your education. Describe your experience accurately, and also the format needs to be consistent. Then you need to do some research about what they're looking for and about the company, and explain to them before while they are reading the resume and before they ask you questions. As to getting to the interview, make sure you get there about 5 to 10 minutes earlier and dress up properly. It's always better to dress up a bit more formal, so I would recommend like a suit jacket. If you're a girl, you can wear a collar shirt and a skirt, and if you're a guy, make sure you wear a full suit.
And if we attend to interview, and what questions, just general questions, the interviewer will ask you?
Yeah, so basically there are three things that they usually look for. One is your technical skills, one is your soft skills, and the other one, and the last one, is culture fit. So it depends on who you're doing the interview with. Usually if you interview with someone within the finance department, they would emphasize a bit more on your technical skills. And as to the soft skills, most commonly they would look for like communication, interpersonal, attention to detail, teamwork, and team management, and time management. It depends on what they're looking for, and they would say specifically in the job description. The last one is about culture fit, so they look at what kind of person you are, and if you match the company value. And I usually say to my students, it's always better when you describe your experience, add into some little details which shows your communication skills, like when you're approaching other team, when you work together with other people, being proactive, and being part of the team. So it's all little things that little detail can tell your communication skills.